Commission has already issued instructions to increase the height of voting compartments to 30 inch as against 24 inch which was earlier there. It has been further directed that voting compartments should be placed on a table whose height shall also be 30 inches and it should be made of corrugated plastic sheets, that is the flex board of steel grey color, which is completely opaque and is reusable. We are also having going to have this all women managed polling station as part of its firm commitment towards gender equality and greater constructive participation of women in the electoral process. The commission had directed the CO and the DOs to have all women managed polling station in each state assembly constituency. CO and his team of DOs have done a very good work that they have identified two polling stations in each assembly constituencies. So there shall be 136 all women managed polling station this time, and it will be for the first time that all women managed polling stations will be there in Himachal Pradesh. Many people have been asking ki wo size bahut chota hai uska, to uske liye size main aapko bata dun ki size is 10 cm length and 5.6 cm is the width. So earlier it was a smaller size, we have now increased it more so that the voter, after he has pressed the BU button, he can also look simultaneously. You press the button and it is lying just next to the BU, so you can have a look at it ki maine jisko vote dala tha ya jiska button dabaya tha usko uska naam usme print ho gaya hai na, to wo usko verify kar lena hai, because that is the most important thing of transparency and credibility of election, is that I can myself, means I means a voter, can verify himself that the person or candidate for whom he has voted is now cast. And pehle wo ye kehte the ki humne button dabaya to hamari vote kisko gayi ye to mujhe malum hi nahi pada. So abhi now we have taken that step. I think it is a very big innovation, I would say globally nobody has tried this mechanism, that when you press a button and you get a printout of the, you know, vote to whom you have cast.